Thank you for choosing us. In our first story, police in the northeast region say they're investigating the death of an elderly woman in Nalerugu. According to them, the body of the deceased was found in the bush where the town cemetery is located. Her face was covered in bloodstains with marks of assault all over her body. Unconfirmed reports suggest she might have been killed on suspicion of being a witch and later dumped there. The Regional Public Relations Officer, ASP Robert Anabik, told Joy News autopsy results show the woman did not die of a natural cause. Elias Utanko reports.
The police have identified the woman as Asita Achire, who was a resident of a village named Simleboma here in the East Mampresi municipality. Residents living along the cemetery road in the regional capital called the police after discovering the dead body. ASP Robert Anibik, the regional police PRO, gave details of what their preliminary investigation have so far uncovered in the incident, which occurred more than a week ago.
Investigate a case of murder involving a woman by name Asita Achire, who was found dead along the Nalerugu Cemetery Road at about 7 p.m. on Saturday. When police recovered the body, we found that there were marks of assault on her, which suggested foul play. As a result, conveyed the body to the Nalerugu Baptist Medical Center, where a medical officer confirmed suspicion of the police that she didn't die naturally. And as a result, we have commenced investigation into the case.
According to earlier reports, the woman had long been accused of being a witch in another town where she subsequently fled to settle here in Nalerugu. It was believed she was hunted down by her accusers. However, the police said they were still investigating and that a manhunt was underway to arrest the suspect and know their motives.
The issue of her being a witch has not been established. We have no information from anywhere to confirm or corroborate that allegation. And the issue of her being linked to, for now, we don't have any evidence to that effect. While we are investigating, we have commenced investigation. Today, I even spoke to the district commander, and efforts have been made to get witnesses information relating to her death to assist us in our investigations. And when we are through, and those allegations are also to bring our corpus to look.
Ilias Utanko reporting.